Here again, there are Kerala is full of temples, you know. So there's one temple on the left-hand side. There is another temple, as you can see, the god, goddess on both the sides. If I see this, this is another temple. So this road actually bisects the two temples. But the point today is this beautiful river. Sorry, well. Now, in the old times, when people used to travel, these roads were not better. These roads were not at all good. The roads which we have driven all the way. And people used to travel a lot, come quench their thirst here with this well. And with all the, you know, there's this rope also, which is, which connects the bucket, right? Which connects the bucket, right? Here it is, the old time well. How beautiful the well is. The water is so clean, right? And the best part is, here the man is relaxing. I don't think that this place is called as a relaxing place for the old people. When earlier people used to come, they used to feel thirsty, so they used to drink water from this well and they used to sit here. I don't know in coming days whether this will be a site to remember or recall, but I'm shooting this just for the sake of protecting this particular site as a video with me. And this gentleman is relaxing and enjoying life. See, it's a wooden plank, a very old one here, right? And very strong. So nothing disturbs this. This gentleman is, yeah, this is how it looks above. Yeah, it's so fantastic. And there's this temple, and this is how it looks like.